Hi, I'm here for the car. I saw your car on the ad. I'm interested.
Alright, dog, just go around the side right here and I'll drive it out, alright?
Alright. Her ball? What the hell is her ball supposed to mean?
Oh, dog, dude. Dude, let me go get some of the letters. They fall off. Here, let me go get it.
The fireball!
First, check out the decals. They're fireballs. That's where the car gets the name. They cost about $800 each. They give you 100 horsepower each fireball. You think this is black paint? No. It was forged by engineers inside the volcano in the lava. The spoiler. You know how much extra speed you can get with this thing? Your car won't be flipping, flopping, whatever. It won't do it.
You call that a spoiler? It's a binder and two cups taped together.
Look, the performance speaks for itself. Looks don't matter in this case. Time for the interior. I'm gonna let you sit in the driver's seat so you feel how a real race car driver actually feels. All right, let's fire up this bad boy. Woohoo! Feel the baby roar!
Oh, dude, what the hell was that?
It's a security measure so that when thieves try to take your car, it'll stall and they can't drive away fast. You see what I mean?
So I can't drive fast, but this is a fast car.
No. It just doesn't start fast so that people can't steal it.
Right. All right, well, whatever. Let's just go. All
right, go ahead. Start the car. Let's get out of here. Look in the back, we got a refrigerator that I got installed. How's that baby looking? You want some ice cold refreshments?
Well, it just kind of looks like you put a cooler back there, dude.
No, dude, that's refrigerator. Holy crap, we're going so damn fast, bro!
It says we're only going like 25 miles an hour.
Bro, with this car, you gotta multiply everything by 10. You're going at least 200 miles an hour. Check this out. Take your hands off the steering wheel and close your eyes. Let the car's computer do the driving for you.
Okay, if you say so.
Oh, shit!
Is this computer working? Because, like, this thing seems like it's swerving back and forth.
Yeah, bro, this is driving perfect. All right, you do the driving now. The computer can only handle so much.
Okay. Where did the spoiler go?
Oh, dude, it retracts itself into the trunk so that you can get more speed when you're going at it, when you're going pretty fast. So what do you think, bro? Only $800.
You know, it's not that great of a car. I mean, what the hell is that? Oh my god! Is that a cup holder? I'll take it!